collection has been a mixture of things, but you know, Margot from the Tenenbaums, you know, wonderful photographs by, you know, from the 60s, lots of different things. Look at artists for colour. So there's an Irish artist called Bruno Casey, which inspired me for that. And then also there's a bit of kind of flocked wallpaper inspiration in there too. So it's a melting pot.